After a two-year absence from the company, Jinder Mahal returned to the WWE last year with a muscular, low-body-fat physique that led to speculation amongst fans about him being on steroids. But Jinder insists that his physique is all natural. However, according to fellow wrestler Ryback, said that Mahal appears to have gynecomastia, the swelling of the breast tissue from the excessive aromatization of testosterone. Gynecomastia is often caused by anabolic steroids. Ryback pointed out that gynecomastia generally does not happen on its own. Well, Jinder Mahal was interviewed by Sportskeeda and was asked about his quote-unquote natural body transformation. Mahal replied, "The secret is consistency. I literally haven't had a cheat meal in 3 to 4 months. I haven't eaten anything I shouldn't have. Even now, on the tour, I have my cooling bag with me and I carry 5 meals with me so that I eat every 2 hours. I eat 40 grams of carbohydrates, 40 grams of proteins with every meal. Then there's cardio 6 days a week and weight training 6 days a week. I also became straight edge. I also do a lot of Olympic compound movements. Then there are lots of basic squats, lots of push-ups and other exercises. Overall, from diet to exercise, I'm seeing good results. I'm going to keep getting in better shape because not only do I look better, but I feel better. I feel better inside the ring in terms of stamina and endurance, which is important. It is not certain if the accusations are true or if Mahal is speaking the truth. It depends on WWE, on how they take care of this situation. If you enjoyed this anabolic injection of bodybuilding content, like, share, and be sure to subscribe to Muscle Monster YouTube channel.